One of Harvey Weinstein's former employees has accused the movie mogul of raping her in the basement of his London offices, the Mail on Sunday reported. The ex-Miramax employee said she was so traumatized by the attack that it took her until last week to tell her husband about it. "I just felt mortified and ashamed, and that no one would believe me," she told the Mail on Sunday. "He was incredibly well-connected, powerful and important, and I was just a nobody." Courtney Love warned young women about Harvey Weinstein in 2005. Weinstein's accuser has changed her name to Sarah Smith in order to protect her identity. She said the assault took place in 1992 at the Miramax offices in Fulham in West London. Smith, now in her 50s, said, "I was there on my own when he came to the office. He went down to the basement and he called my name. I went down, he was standing there with nothing on. I started to back away." She recalled being terrified by his strength and size. Melissa Sage Miller said Weinstein looked like Jabba the Hutt. "He grabbed me, and he was so big and powerful. He just ripped my clothes away and pushed me, threw me down. Then, I kept shouting, 'No! Stop!' and tried to push him off. But he forced himself on me," she said. Not released, NARC, mandatory credit photo by Mike Marsland, where image required. Women who have accused Harvey Weinstein of sexual harassment and assault. She recalls saying, "No," over and over again. "I was very aware that if a woman says no, it means no. And that was the one thing going through my mind throughout, no, 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 no," she said. She remembers the encounter being over quickly, before he told her to get out. Harvey Weinstein booted from Academy amid scandal. "I remember walking home that night, and it was cold and sodden. I was mortified and ashamed. I didn't tell anyone," she said. "We live in more enlightened times now, but back then I just thought no one would believe me." She said she still suffers emotionally from the encounter. "Even after all these years, I can still wake up screaming." Networks reconsider Weinstein Company projects amid Harvey scandal. Smith's accusations come on the heels of an English actress's allegations that Harvey Weinstein raped her in her London home in the 1980s. Not released, NR. Lisette Anthony reported to British police that Harvey Weinstein raped her in the 1980s. Joe Motter, Weir Image, Lisette Anthony, 54, reported the claim to Scotland Yard Wednesday. "Have just reported an historic crime to At Mercy Police, feel sick. So sad," she wrote on Twitter. Metropolitan Police said Thursday that it was investigating Weinstein over claims that he had sexually abused an actress in London in the 1980s. They did not identify her. Anthony described the encounter to the Times of London. She said Weinstein showed up unannounced at her apartment one morning about 10 a.m. "He was trying to kiss me and shove inside me," Anthony said. "It was disgusting." The actress tried to pry herself away from Weinstein, but he was too heavy. "Finally, I just gave up," she said. "At least I was able to stop him kissing me." Scotland Yard has confirmed that it is investigating Harvey Weinstein over claims that he sexually assaulted an actress in the 1980s. Scotland Yard has confirmed that it is investigating Harvey Weinstein over claims that he sexually assaulted an actress in the 1980s. Luke McGregor, Reuters. Reuters, "As he ground himself against me and shoved inside me, I kept my eyes shut tight, held my breath, just let him get on with it. He came over my leg like a dog and then left." Anthony described the encounter as pathetic, revolting. "I remember lying in the bath later and crying," she said. Anthony said that it never occurred to her in the moment to call the police or even tell a friend. "There hadn't been a knife. He wasn't a stranger," she said. "I was disgusted and embarrassed, but I was at home. I thought I should just forget the whole disgusting incident. I blamed myself. I'd been an idiot to think he and I were just friends." Dozens of women have accused the disgraced film industry icon of sexual assault. He has since been stripped of his Motion Picture Academy membership.